Yes, Creator Ruth E. Carter, repeating greatness. And yes, all attire reflects one's state of mind.
Thank you.